So Mel Gibson got rave reviews for his new movie, Hacksaw Ridge, at the Venice Film Festival. Do you think Hollywood's finally ready to accept him back into their good graces? That's your boy.